Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the previous year GATE question number 28. This question is from GATE 1995 examination. Let us read the question. A single phase diode bridge rectifier supplies a highly inductive load, right? So load is highly inductive. The load current can be assumed to be ripple free. The AC supply side current waveforms will be, okay, and they have given the four options. So let us first draw the bridge, diode bridge rectifier, right? So here we will be having the four diodes, right? D1, D2, D3 and D4. So this type of circuit we are having. And the load is highly inductive, right? Suppose here the load is highly inductive. So due to that, the current is constant. I0 is equal to I0. Okay. So diodes are D1, D2, D3 and D4. Okay. So it is where I am the supply, which is the sinusoidal one. The VS. It is a VS and this current is a IS. They have asked the waveform for the supply side, means IS waveform. They have asked for the IS waveform. Okay. So as the load is highly inductive, so I0 is constant. Okay. So if you check, right, can we draw the waveform of I0? Yes, I0 is a constant waveform. It is a constant current I0. So this is omega T 0. Yes, this constant I0. Like 0 till pi, pi to 2 pi and 2 pi to, right? Now we are going to draw the waveform for the IS, supply current IS. Okay, so here omega t 0, the pi, 2 pi and, right? So if you check the circuit operation, from omega t is equal to 0 to pi, diode D1 and D2 will be in the on state. Okay, so when D1, D2 conducts, current will be flowing from VS, D1, load D2 and again back to the VS. Means here, can we say that IS is equal to same as that of the I0? Yes, IS is same as that of the I0. When D1, D2 conducts, IS is equal to I0. Okay, so IS is equal to capital I0. Right, so it is a constant current. It is having a magnitude of capital I0. Capital I0. This is from 0 to pi. Okay. After pi, what will happen? The supply voltage polarity is reversed. Supply voltage is reversed means what? Yes, the lower terminal positive, upper terminal negative. And diode D1, D2 will be in the off state. After pi, D1, D2 will be in the reverse bias mode. Okay. And diodes D3, D4 will be in the conduction mode. So current will be flowing from VS, D3, load, D4 and again back to the VS. Okay, means in this loop the current will be flowing. Okay, so definitely the current in the circuit is I0. But if you check in the source branch, source branch, this actual current is flowing. Yes, is opposite to that of the IS direction. So here can we say that IS is equal to minus I0? Yes, IS is equal to minus I0. So here from pi to 2 pi, when diodes D3, D4 conducts at that time, yes, it is equal to minus I0. This is equal to minus I0. Okay. And after 2 pi again, the same cycle repeats. So if you check the IS waveform, yes, it is a square wave. IS is a square wave, right? So waveform IS, nature of the AC supply side current waveform, it will be a square wave, right? So correct option is option C. Is this clear? So point to be noted, when D1, D2 are in the on state, at that time IS is equal to I0. But whereas when D3, D4 are in the on state, at that time IS is equal to what? Minus I0. Right? IS is equal to minus I0. Okay. So So this is about the question number 28. In the next video, we will discuss the question number 29. Thank you.